tons of coal, and one giant problem, the valley below. Too long to go around, too steep to travel down. But armed with ingenuity, we engineered the tallest and longest viaduct anyone had ever seen. Crossing Kinzua Creek here helped Pennsylvania prosper like never before.
Began in 1881 under the watchful eye of Thomas Kane, a Union officer in the American Civil War and president of the New York, Lake Erie, and Western Coal and Railroad Company. In only 94 days, more than 3 million pounds of iron was used to build 20 support towers. The viaduct soared more than 300 feet above the forest floor. At the time, the Kinzua Viaduct was the longest and tallest railroad bridge in the world and was called by many the eighth wonder of the world.